एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू ऑफ एन इंटीजर। द एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू ऑफ एन इंटीजर इज द न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू ऑफ द इंटीजर रिगार्डलेस ऑफ इट्स साइन। इन ए नंबर लाइन द एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू मीन्स डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम जीरो टू द गिवन पॉइंट। एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू मीन्स हाउ फार ए गिवन नंबर इज फ्रॉम जीरो। डिस्टेंस इज ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव और जीरो। In this number line, this point is zero. Distance from 0 to 1 is 1 unit and distance from 0 to 2 is 2 units. In the same way, left side also, from 0 to minus 1 is 1 unit. In the similar way, all numbers marked on the number line are at equal distance. Suppose the given numbers are 5 and minus 4. Distance from 0 to 5 is 5 units. Therefore, absolute value of 5 is 5 only. Absolute value is indicated by placing vertical parallel bars on either side of a number or an expression like this. Another given number, minus 4. What is the absolute value of minus 4? See, let me show you on the number line. From 0 to left side, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. So distance from 0 to minus 4 is 4 units only. So absolute value of minus 4 is distance from 0 to minus 4. That is 4. This 4 is the distance from 0 to minus 4. Okay? I hope it is clear to you. Let us see how to solve absolute value equation. Example, absolute value of x minus 5 is equal to 3. Solution, split the equation up into two separate equations. X minus 5 is equal to 3 is equation 1, or x minus 5 is equal to minus 3 is equation 2. First we solve equation 1. X minus 5 is equal to 3. Therefore x is equal to 5 plus 3. Therefore x is equal to 8. In equation 2, x minus 5 is equal to minus 3. Therefore, x is equal to 5 minus 3. Therefore, x is equal to 2. We got two values of x. Now we will check. If x is equal to 8, put the x value in equation 1. That is, absolute value of 8 minus 5 is equal to absolute value of 3. That is 3. If x is equal to 2, put the x value in equation 2. Absolute value of 2 minus 5 is equal to absolute value of minus 3 is equal to 3. We used 2x value, but in both the cases we get the same answer, isn't it? Now let us study comparing and ordering integers. Let us see some rules. First one is, larger positive integer is always greater than smaller positive integer. For example, 658 greater than 460. Another example, 1234 is greater than 1231. Second one, all positive integers are always greater than 0. For example, 10 is greater than 0. 1 is also greater than 0, isn't it? Third one, all positive integers are always greater than the negative integers. For example, 10 is greater than minus 15. One more example, 2 is greater than minus 50. Fourth one, 0 is always greater than negative integers. For example, 0 is greater than minus 5. One more example, 0 is greater than minus 1000. Fifth one, smaller negative integer is always greater than larger negative integer. For example, minus 20 is greater than minus 50. Minus 10 is greater than minus 100. Isn't it? Let us take an example. List these cities in order from least to greatest according to their temperature. Shimla 5 degree Celsius, Kargil 0 degree, Bengaluru 22 degree, Dras minus 8 degree, Ooty 14 degree, Srinagar minus 2 degree. Since the temperature are given as integers, a number line will help us to solve this problem. As you move to the right on the number line, integers get larger in value. As you move to the left on the number line, integers get smaller in value. Let us solve this question. Cities in order from least to greatest according to their temperature. Dras minus 8 degree Celsius. Srinagar minus 2 degree. Kargil 0 degree. Shimla 5 degree. Ooty 14 degree. Bengaluru 22 degree. Without mathematics, there is nothing you can do. Everything around you is mathematics. Everything around you is numbers. Thanks for watching.